crucial event to know how the market looks like and what we can do for them. It's an event where we gain a lot of information and where we give a lot of information.
A big part of these events is meeting people from different parts of the world, understanding the different markets, the different challenges that they have. We learn a lot from each other.
What is most important is to listen to what the farmers want, or what the end users want.
I'm surrounded here with all fully resistant varieties against Bremia lactucae, against downy mildew.
We can offer products for every country in the world. We have onions for the intermediate, for the extra long diet, and also for the short day types.
Currently in the market, we are alone in this fastly growing Romanesco segment.
I found a new thing, which is a cauliflower that fit to Thai market.
I'm impressed by a number of options that are here. We are spoiled for choice.
So yesterday we almost had 400 unique visitors already coming through the gates of Fields of Innovation on day one. Today we're expecting even more, close to 500 or 600, so let's see where we end up.
Average of 200 varieties coming out every year. This gives us confidence that we'll, in the long run, still have very good material to put into our market.
When the grower is facing any challenge linked with climate change, new pest disease, water scarcity, etc., here is the best place to be on that.
As we grow, the fields are going to be even more attractive, you know, with every year, with all the innovations we have.
It's great to see how many different type of customers can gather here, exchange knowledge.
Everything is interconnected and we are moving on with one vision.
2025 Fields of Innovation.
We'll be back, so be there.